be crazy if you get a video of him stabbing me.
Let's try.
Yeah, right. I'm not tall enough to touch him.
Very good.
He has a pretty long spike on his tail. His spike is like probably an inch long. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And it's crazy because his spike.
You know how?
Where is it?
It's hidden. It's right there on his tail. I mean, you can see it, but it's hard to kind of, you know, decipher what his tail is and what the spike is. But it's right there on the tip where the little bump starts. See it right there, mm-hmm. Where his little tiny bump starts. So his spike goes from the tip all the way to like the middle of his tail.
How does it come out?
He just picks it up.
Mm-hmm. And he whacks with it. But
I touched not his spike, but a different stingray spike, and their spike is like when it goes in, it has backwards, like an arrow. It goes in, doesn't come out. But it has like backwards little spikes all over.